flying with Qatar Airlines, which I'm not a huge fan, by the way. But the adventure is about to begin, so I hope we'll be vlogging maybe just for a few minutes every day. Like, we'll see how it goes, because we just want to basically relax and chill. Mm-hmm. But I'm really excited to do this. We landed! We are going on a boat trip with a Zuzka thing. And then we're gonna go see like the palace and all the cool things. And I have to tell you, the tuk-tuk thing is hilarious. I love it. We're definitely gonna use more of it. It's brilliant. You know my heart goes crazy.
I'm not afraid to be.
one was between two, and we just realized we took the driving route, not the walking route, so we've done like 3 kilometers that we should have. But at least we'll be fit. Right? Right. Jak ci się podoba Phuket?
Nie podoba.
Horrible.
Strasznie,
hideous. Hideous, hideous, hideous life. But finally we are getting to the hotel with this weird thing. So that's my luggage. And this is the first time when I'm just so like tired of noodles and rice that I would just die for a pizza or something normal, like European.
Hear me, you can't stop chasing your dream just because somebody in your life won't chase it with you. You can't stop believing in yourself just because somebody in your life won't believe in you. You can't stop chasing the dreams of your life just because when you know when you do it, you're gonna have to do it all by yourself. Thank you.